Welcome to the initiative, Speak English Fluently, the M.M. Patel Way. Part 12. Commonly used words and sentences. This part is divided into two divisions. In first division, you will read and listen the sentences. In second division, you are required to read and then speak. The volume has been kept deliberately low. Here we go to division 1. Read and listen. Hunger, hungry. Ram came from school. He is very hungry. Ram cannot stand hunger. When does Ram become hungry? When he returns from school, you know. What does Ram do when he is hungry? He asks his mother for food. A hungry person looks for food. He looks for food here and there. Hungry people should be fed. We should learn to tolerate hunger. Fear, afraid. Why are you afraid? I fear darkness. I am afraid of darkness. Don't be afraid of bad people. You must overcome your fear of failure. Face the problem to overcome fear. You should be afraid of water. Fear will not allow you to progress. Be fearless and go. Bold people are not afraid of difficulties. 5. Why do you fight with Mohan? I fight with him because he is a liar. Why does Ram fight? Ram fights to prove himself right. Why did Ram fight? Ram fought for justice. Why do people fight? There are many reasons. There are many reasons for their fight. You should not fight unnecessarily. Cook. Do you know to cook? Yes, I do. I am a fine cook. What do you cook? I cook Chinese food. What did you cook? I cook Punjabi breakfast. What will you cook? I will not cook anything. I will cook nothing. Why should I cook for all? Thrust, thrusty, drink, liquid. What do you do when you are thrusty? I drink water. How much water do you drink? I drink a lot of water. Is water solid? No, water is not solid, it is liquid. Can you drink oil? No, oil cannot be drunk. When do you get thirsty most? We get thirsty most in summer. Heat, hot, heater. I drink hot water. Do you drink very hot water? No, I cannot drink very hot water. It should be just warm. What should I do to get hot water? You should heat it. How can I heat? You can heat water on a heater. I have a room heater. Can I use that? No. Room heater is used to heat the air. Winter, summer, rainy. How many main seasons are there? There are 3. They are winter, summer, and rainy. You feel the heat in summer. Temperature drops down in winter. During rainy season, it rains. Which one do you like? I like wintry days. You can eat and drink. You can travel too. Dry drink. What happens in summer? Your throat becomes dry. You feel like keeping it wet. When it rains, roads become wet. It takes time to get them dry. One cannot drink on dry day. One should not drink on dry day. Drink and dry have special meaning here. Drink refers to having liquor. Dry refers to not consuming liquor. read, story, novel, poem. Is reading a good habit? Yes, reading is a good habit. What should I read? You can read anything you like. You can read storybooks. What do you like to read? I like to read poems. I like poems describing nature. I like to read novels too. I like to read novels based on politics. Write letter. Mohan, what are you writing? I am writing a letter. Who are you writing letter to? I am writing letter to my father. But you can talk to him on phone. No, I want to give some legal details. Therefore, I am writing. I hardly write letters these days. In fact, writing letter is outdated. You think so? Hotel, order, waiter, food. Let's go out to have food. We should go to some nearby hotel. This is a good hotel. They serve very tasty food. Let us order Punjabi dishes. Should we have bottled water? Yes, bottled water is hygienic. Let us call the waiter and order. After we order, they will take half an hour. Oh, the food is served. Travel road. We have holidays for a week. We can plan long distance outing. We will travel to Mount Abu. How will we travel? We will go by road. Why? You don't like to travel by road? It is very enjoying. You can see the place around. Roads are pretty good. You can travel comfortably by road. Travel train. This Christmas we will go to Kolkata. It is far. How will we travel? We will travel by train. It is a real fun. Trains are very comfortable. You need to plan your travel. Then you need to book your tickets. You can travel by AC coach. Yes, during summer that is good. Let us plan and book in advance. Travel air. Travel by road is very tiring. It takes a lot of time too. Travel by train is okay, but you need to book in advance. Last minute booking is very costly. Air travel is just wonderful. Air travel is very comfortable. Although costly, it saves time. Let us plan very well in advance. We can have cheap air travel too. Study, pass, fail, result, test. You should study hard. Ram studies very hard. He will pass the examination. He will pass with flying colors. Mohan does not study seriously. He is bound to fail. His result will be simply miserable. You should undertake regular tests. Weekly tests are okay. Your result depends on your study. Money, earn, save, spend. We work to earn money. We spend money to buy things. We should spend less than our earning. We should save money. We need money in emergencies. We need to save for future. Some people spend what they earn. Some people spend beyond their earning. They take loan. You should earn more to spend more. Wise, idiot, naughty. Ram is a wise boy. Ramesh is an idiot. A wise man has wisdom. A wise man gives good advice. We should have company of wise people. Ramesh is idiot but honest. He is not naughty. He does not trouble anybody. Being a little naughty is okay. You should not be naughty always. Question, answer, reply. You should ask questions. Asking questions is a good habit. Curious people ask more questions. If you do not know, ask questions. If you do not understand, ask questions. Your teachers will reply. Your parents will give reply. Did you answer all questions? Yes, I answered all the questions. I gave right answers too. Buy, purchase, sell. What do you want to buy? I want to buy a few good books. Who sells books? There are many bookshops. I will sell old books. Would you purchase a shirt? Yes, I want to purchase a shirt. I want to purchase a shirt for my father. The seller is very costly. I will purchase from some other shop. Give, take, receive. I will give you this book. I'll be happy to take. Rakesh gives food to poor daily. The poor people happily receive. Giving to needy is a good habit. Taking more than needed is greed. Did you receive his letter? No, I am yet to receive. Take lessons from his life. Many people are takers, not givers. We go to division 2 now. The volume has been kept deliberately low. You are required to read and speak.
Hunger, hungry. Ram came from school. He is very hungry. Ram cannot stand hunger. When does Ram become hungry? When he returns from school, you know. What does Ram do when he is hungry? He asks his mother for food. A hungry person looks for food. He looks for food here and there. Hungry people should be fed. We should learn to tolerate hunger. Fear, afraid. Why are you afraid? I fear darkness. I am afraid of darkness. Don't be afraid of bad people. You must overcome your fear of failure. Face the problem to overcome fear. You should be afraid of water. Fear will not allow you to progress. Be fearless and go. Bold people are not afraid of difficulties. Fight. Why do you fight with Mohan? I fight with him because he is a liar. Why does Ram fight? Ram fights to prove himself right. Why did Ram fight? Ram fought for justice. Why do people fight? There are many reasons. There are many reasons for their fight. You should not fight unnecessarily. Cook. Do you know to cook? Yes, I do. I am a fine cook. What do you cook? I cook Chinese food. What did you cook? I cook Punjabi breakfast. What will you cook? I will not cook anything. I will cook nothing. Why should I cook for all? Thrust, thrusty, drink, liquid. What do you do when you are thrusty? I drink water. How much water do you drink? I drink a lot of water. Is water solid? No, water is not solid. It is liquid. Can you drink oil? No, oil cannot be drunk. When do you get thirsty most? We get thirsty most in summer. heat, hot, heater. I drink hot water.
Do you drink very hot water?
No, no, I cannot drink very hot water.
It should be just warm.
What should I do to get hot water?
You should heat it.
How can I heat?
You can heat water on a heater.
I have a room heater. Can I use that?
No, room heater is used to heat the air.
Winter, summer, rainy. How many main seasons are there?
There are three.
They are winter, summer, and rainy.
You feel the heat in summer.
Temperature drops down in winter.
During rainy season it rains.
Which one do you like?
I like wintry days.
You can eat and drink.
You can travel too.
Dry drink. What happens in summer?
Your throat becomes dry.
You feel like keeping it wet.
When it rains, roads become wet.
It takes time to get them dry.
One cannot drink on dry day.
One should not drink on dry day.
Drink and dry have special meaning here.
Drink refers to having liquor.
Dry refers to not consuming liquor.
Read story, novel, poem. Is reading a good habit?
Yes, reading is a good habit.
What should I read?
You can read anything you like.
You can read storybooks.
What do you like to read?
I like to read poems.
I like poems describing nature.
I like to read novels too.
I like to read novels based on politics.
Write letter. Mohan, what are you writing?
I am writing a letter.
Who are you writing letter to?
I am writing letter to my father.
But you can talk to him on phone.
No, I want to give some legal details.
Therefore, I am writing.
I hardly write letters these days.
In fact, writing letter is outdated.
You think so?
Hotel, order, waiter, food.
Let's go out to have food.
We should go to some nearby hotel.
This is a good hotel.
They serve very tasty food.
Let us order Punjabi dishes.
Should we have bottled water?
Yes, bottled water is hygienic.
Let us call the waiter and order.
After we order, they will take half an hour.
Oh, the food is served.
Travel road.
We have holidays for a week.
We can plan long distance outing.
We will travel to Mount Abu.
How will we travel?
We will go by road.
Why? You don't like to travel by road?
It is very enjoying.
You can see the place around.
Roads are pretty good.
You can travel comfortably by road.
Travel train.
This Christmas we will go to Kolkata.
It is far.
How will we travel?
We will travel by train.
It is a real fun.
Trains are very comfortable.
You need to plan your travel.
Then you need to book your tickets.
You can travel by AC coach.
Yes, during summer that is good.
Let us plan and book in advance.
Travel air.
Travel by road is very tiring.
It takes a lot of time too.
Travel by train is okay,
but you need to book in advance.
Last minute booking is very costly.
Air travel is just wonderful.
Air travel is very comfortable.
Although costly, it saves time.
Let us plan very well in advance. We can have cheap air travel too.
Study, pass, fail, result, test.
You should study hard. Ram studies very hard. He will pass the examination. He will pass with flying colors.
Mohan does not study seriously. He is bound to fail.
His result will be simply miserable.
You should undertake regular tests.
Weekly tests are okay.
Your result depends on your study.
Money, earn, save, spend.
We work to earn money.
We spend money to buy things.
We should spend less than our earning.
We should save money.
We need money in emergencies.
We need to save for future.
Some people spend what they earn.
Some people spend beyond their earning.
They take loan.
You should earn more to spend more.
Wise, idiot, naughty.
Ram is a wise boy.
Ramesh is an idiot.
A wise man has wisdom.
A wise man gives good advice.
We should have company of wise people.
Ramesh is idiot but honest.
He is not naughty.
He does not trouble anybody.
Being a little naughty is okay.
You should not be naughty always.
Question, answer, reply.
You should ask questions.
Asking questions is a good habit.
Curious people ask more questions.
If you do not know, ask questions.
If you do not understand, ask questions.
Your teachers will reply.
Your parents will give reply.
Did you answer all questions?
Yes, I answered all the questions.
I gave right answers too.
Buy, purchase, sell.
What do you want to buy?
I want to buy a few good books.
Who sells books?
There are many bookshops.
I will sell old books.
Would you purchase a shirt?
Yes, I want to purchase a shirt.
I want to purchase a shirt for my father.
The seller is very costly.
I will purchase from some other shop.
Give, take, receive.
I will give you this book.
I'll be happy to take.
Rakesh gives food to poor daily.
The poor people happily receive.
Giving to needy is a good habit.
Taking more than needed is greed.
Did you receive his letter?
No, I am yet to receive.
Take lessons from his life.
Many people are takers, not givers.
Keep on repeating this exercise till you are confident of reading and speaking all the sentences confidently. Thank you. Thanks a lot. See you in the next part. Thank you.